What are the fish that attach to manta rays? Pilot fish or remores attach themselves to manta rays in order to find protection and food. They are opportunistic eaters that feed on organisms that are stuck to the body of the manta ray. They are easily identified by flatheads and can be up to 62 centimeters or 2 feet long. On occasion, they have attached themselves to divers, confused perhaps with a large fish.